He can score with penalties. He can score with penalties. He can score with penalties. Again, a massive amount of penalties. I do think he's the greatest football player that has ever lived.